The Karamoja business community has cried out to the government for a bailout. According to Lotte Anyakon, a board member of Karamoja Regional Development Initiative, the region has lost a lot of resources to the outside businessmen due to lack of capital.
Actually, yeah, the challenges we have, of course, have been a problem of what? Lack of capital. In fact, getting capital is not easy. The banks, problems of getting a collateral. People in threatened getting loans. Getting a collateral is difficult because most of the people in the private sector do not have land titles.
They have therefore asked the government to help find a special seed capital for the business community to capitalize their business. This was during the Karamoja Regional Private Sector Engagement, which was aimed at popularizing investment opportunities in the region. Lotte Anyakon says most private business owners don't have enough collateral to access loans from banks. Members of the business community have cried out to the government to put a special seed capital for their business and also skill them on how to run commercial businesses. Anyakon has advised businessmen and women to organize themselves in groups and have a collective bargain.
They need to form a formal business private sector organizations. Like for Karamoja, we were trying really to get involved with the National Chamber of Commerce of an Industry, but they did not want us to use the name Chamber of Commerce and Industry. So I pulled out, we are saying we are forming Karamoja Traders Association.
During the meeting, the Inapak district chairperson said a lot of resources had come to the region, but the impact is not being realized.
We have realized that there is a lot of resources coming to the region, both from private sector, from development partners, from government. But all of this, it is now about 100 years plus that the resources that have come to the region has not created bigger impact in terms of the livelihood of the people, in terms of access to education, access to health, access to water. But when you look at the resources in terms of accountability, the huge amount of monies that has been sunk to the region.
Through Karamoja Regional Development Initiative, the business community is hopeful that Karamoja will change.
We want this to become a joint pool of advocacy for this region, so that the region is brought to the level where other regions in the country have reached so far, in terms of development, in terms of service delivery, so that our people are actually served equal like the rest of the Ugandans. So that's our next step. Thereafter, we would wish to engage probably other development partners. We need to bring HIGAD on board. We need to bring commercial, like microfinance on board, so that we are all together the same, move the same pace and move the same speed in regards to addressing the challenges of Karamoja.
Report by Agnes Najuma for the news.